I am an atmospheric scientist working on air pollutants. The fellow program, it attracted me because I can directly relate the research that I'm doing to the society.
C'était vraiment agréable de pouvoir partager nos connaissances, qu'importe d'où nous venons.
It's a way of enriching a career, and there aren't a lot of places where you can be offered space and time to make that transition.
It's a very good combination to have, you know, the German experience of sustainability, very well known around the planet, and this international environment. So that's the first thing that attracted me here.
The IASS Fellow Program is inspired by the idea to gather all sources of ingenuity and inspiration from academia, politics, business, and civil society to address the sustainability challenges of our time. The IASS offers fellows the opportunity to develop their ideas in an international community of world-class researchers within the Institute as well as in the wider research landscape of Potsdam and Berlin.
The Fellow Program is a very unique program for the IASS. We expect that all our fellows come here to enrich and enhance our research program and give impulses, but they also help us to mentor young scientists and to bring the message of the IASS to the outside world.
It's a very motivational place. We have scientists from academia of different disciplines and who are internationally renowned scholars.
So my future research, I see there's very important to create partnerships. And I think coming here, spending 1 year in Germany at ISS will be a way to enhance these partnerships in the future.
Well, most of my career, I've been looking at how people collaborate with each other across vast differences. And being at the ISS has helped me to deepen that research, to do it in a way that's fully rewarding, to do it in a way that produces better outcomes than if we were doing it on our own.
30 to 40 fellows are hosted at the Institute each year. Fellows can be granted a stipend and funding for activities such as travel or the organization of workshops. A small team supports the fellow program, providing logistical support, connecting fellows to relevant people and organizations in the Berlin-Brandenburg region, and advising them on their research.
One of the key points about the fellowship that I think is really important is the length of the stay and the fact that they are very present at the ISS. This really allows for us to develop a good working relationship with the fellows that also often continues long after they have left the Institute.
One of our major goals with the fellow programs is to create a network of scholars, but also a network of people who apply this knowledge to sustainable development. We primarily look for applicants who come from the science field, but who have a very strong connection also to the policy arenas. And in addition, what we'd like to have is people who come from the policy fields, but have some scientific background. Another group are the arts and cultural people who actually help us to build the bridge and to build visions between those who do the knowledge and those who have to apply it.
What I think is really different here at ISS, we're trying to do integrative, transdisciplinary, and transformative research. And that's something that is very rare to see in other institutes. Normally, they only care about, you know, publications and the science. And I think we do care about the science here, but we also care about having an impact on the ground.
Also, the fact that we're so interdisciplinary. And so there's a broad range of topics that are also of interest, not only to the fellows, but also in terms of the expertise that the fellows can bring.
And now, au 21e siècle, où nous sommes, il est très important que les artistes, les chercheurs partagent leurs réflexions parce que la nature n'appartient pas seulement aux chercheurs. Moi, je peux amener les choses par mes expériences. L'expérience du corps, les workshops que je les ai invités à faire.
I was really intrigued by the composition of the people, the makeup of people that we present here, and I really enjoy.
The minute I walked in here, I felt the warmth, and that's unusual in an academic context.
So the work atmosphere here at ISS can be described in one word: it's collaborative.
Je trouve que c'est très très humain, très humaniste.
I love living near water, and so being near the lake and being able to swim in the lake in summer.
Being in a city, Potsdam, with clean air, amazing parks, efficient mobility, that's a very good case study of demonstrating how important it is to have a functional city. And all that 30 minutes from the capital of Germany.
But also for fruitful scientific collaboration, you have Potsdam University and the Center for Climate Research and the other centers surrounding here for geosciences, so which also adds scientific value to this institute.
If people want to have a truly international environment, they are trying to solve real world problems, they want to be exposed to different areas of research and sustainability, I think ISS is the place to be.
What I'll take back with me is the way that this institute has been set up, which is a combination of very thoughtful strategy, a real pioneering way of doing academic work, a way of bringing people together and creating an atmosphere between colleagues.
If someone comes and asks me, will you recommend? Then the answer is absolutely yes. Why? Because I kind of feel the inner peace, and it's also strongly motivational. You can now connect science to art, science to society, science to climate, science to mitigation, science to sustainability, etc. So I think, yes, wholeheartedly, hands down, I would say, please apply.